for Van Dyke. I need to find him.
Shows you what I really love, right? I've had it with this shit. We're not gonna find anything.
Bastards killed his wife. No sign of Van Dyke anywhere, though.
We're clear.
Wim Van Dyke. Where is he? That's what they're calling beehives.
Trouble, we might go easy on you.
Why did you get my wife? Why did she have to die?
I won't warn you again.
She was innocent. She had nothing to do with this, nothing at all.
It's all right. I'm not here to hurt you.
All this is my fault. Rhonda would still be alive if I hadn't. I'm so stupid. I killed her. I killed my wife.
That's not true.
No?
Listen, your wife was protecting you. She believed in what you could do.
Oh, God. Oh, Rhonda. My sweet Rhonda.
There is a lot on the line here, and I need you to work with me. Just do it for her.
Okay. I'll help you. She would have wanted that.
You know something that can take down Claude, don't you? Tell me what you need. We can help each other out.
All my research is stored in a server at the solar power plant. But if you can get me there, maybe I can wipe it, and then they'll be running blind.
Lead the way. Let's get going.
Enemy location there.
With a job offer. They wanted an algorithm for their factory drones.
Why did they come to you?
I'm an expert on bee behavior. Know all about swarm psychology. How to recognize and influence it.
You didn't know they were building weapons?
Not until it was too late. The situation escalated. They attacked me. I didn't know what else to do. All my research is in here. The alarm will trigger when I start to wipe it. You'll need to cover me.
Thank you. halfway there, Nomad.
My world is shattered. I just need to keep going to honor her. Make sure my work doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
So, how were you involved with Claw?
I developed the algorithm, the language that made the drones able to behave autonomously. I gave them the power to think for themselves.
Is there anything I can use against them to stop them?
The only thing that can stop the algorithm is a virus. Corrupt the communication, and you defeat the swarm. This will overload the processors, but you'll need to access their relay to make it work.
Thank you. Now, there's a bounty on your head. You'll probably be safest with the outcasts.
I know a few I can call. When they hear about Rhonda, maybe they'll help me avenge her.
Maybe. Now you take care of yourself. I think I might have found a way to destroy Claw if it comes after us.
We have to be prepared for the worst. That's definitely the worst. Tell me about it when I see you.
Roger that.